Hello and welcome back to this Pokemon Fire Red Nuzlocke. I am your host, Super Saiyan Blue Lucario. Previous episode saw us obtain two new Pokemon in Ed Balls and Roxanne and begin to make our way through the Rock Tunnel. Just playing Udrip up first, continue the training of Pidgeotto. Fortunately, there are plenty of fighting types in the wild, so Aerial Ace, Udrip should be able to train up pretty quickly. Udrip just goes through the levels really fast. So, as long as I play it smart, should be able to rise up pretty quick. Just need to be careful dealing with the rock types. Let's put Plantigas in there. I'm just worried about switching back into Udrip against rock types. So if it goes for rock throw, then I'm screwed. Well, at least the first one's dealt with. And yep, we're gonna risk it. Risk it for a biscuit. We'll switch out. Because Rock Throw has low accuracy and it goes for Screech instead anyway, so not a problem. Let's put Plantigas back up front. Obviously I have the animation on set when it comes to, well, the battle style on set. With it being a regular Nuzlocke. If I was doing a randomized Nuzlocke, it would be on shift like it is on every other run through of games, because I think doing the randomizer that way, this way, would be just hell. At least that way. I mean, you have no control of what the Pokemon comes up are, so you're going to be in a similar predicament. Either way, at least this version of the Nuzlocke, I can at the very least maintain some levels of difficulty. Let's just run away from you. Ooh, item. Yay. And it's a matchup. Get rid of you. What? How did it live? How did it live? Finish it. With the critical hit overkill. Yep. Udrip's becoming one of the team, alright. Ooh, an escape rope. Might come in handy. Certainly would if I ever go through Seafoam Island Park, so. Alright, what do you have, Mr. The Geodude? Level 21 Geodude. Switch out. Send in Plantigas. Why not? Goes with Rock Throw rather than Self Destruct, so nothing too much to do. And level 27 Plantigas. Probably get a Venusaur soon. Unless I do something stupid. And I am absolutely not switching Udrip into that. Just get rid of the Grabber. Probably going to come across a few of them, so definitely not switching out when it comes to Grabbers. Especially if I'm training Udrip at the time. Release. And again, it fails to kill him one. I'm 7 levels higher than Zubat. Little SLB. Quick attack. Finish it off. With a critical hit again. Overkill much. That just reminds me of a great Motorhead song. Overkill. Lemmy was such an iconic frontman for that. Uh, And I'm grateful to be able to say I saw them live once, at least. Goddamn Zubats. Ghost on this one. Did a sizable amount of damage. Okay. Okay. Just keep moving forward. So now there's still about 7 trainers maybe. I'm not too far from the end. I think it's about 7, maybe, yeah, 7 trainers, and then there's going to be a handful outside the rock tunnel as well. I think there's been 3 or 4 outside the rock tunnel. Oh wow, you're right, forgot that was a thing here. Ghost, get rid of this thing. Pidgey. I always thought Aerial Ace was priority, but it's just a move that never misses, rather than a priority move. Just noticing then when someone went for Quick Attack at the same time, I thought I'd have priority over it, but nope. That's only if we both use Quick Attack and I'm faster, or if I use an even higher priority move like Mach Punch or Extreme Speed, something like that. Maybe even Aqua Jet, I'm not sure if that works. I think that's a priority move. Ooh, Max Effort. Could be useful. You're gonna have lots of rock Pokemon, aren't you? I think I've got 3 Pokemon. And one of them's a rock, at least. Let's just switch out. Goodbye, Ethan! Destroy! Destroy the rocks! Gonna stay in for a bit. Don't want to risk sending Udyr into the rock types. And definitely not sending him in against Graveler. Oh, that'd have been suicide. Ooh, nearly level 27. Nice. Ooh, item from Felix. What do we have? What do we have? It's a cherry berry. Okay. I can live with that. Heal paralysis. Useful little item. And dominate the monkey with aerial ice. Keep moving forward. This is the trainer who's going to be obsessed with Professor Oak or Pokedexes and things like that. I know there's a super nerd in there that is... Yeah, there we go. Thought it was him. It's been a while since I played the first gen, but I do still remember little tidbits like that. And he's got Slowpoke. Yeah, Udyr should be able to handle this, no problem. Although if it keeps growling at me, that's going to be really annoying. Just keep hammering away with Aerial Ace, get rid of it. Ooh, wow, that's a lot of experience. I've lost quite a bit of attack strength there. Now I'm going to switch out this time. Send in Planticus. can eat confusion a bit. Oh, hello, this is gonna be a test. I did less than I expected, so should not have any problems. Yeah. Nope. No. While I could switch in, I'd probably end up having to switch out, and I don't want Plantacus eating more damage. So that'll do. Yeah. Ooh, wow. Wild Onix. Finally found the rarest thing in here. And let's run away from it. Excuse you. One, it's not the dark. Two, I don't do that shit. Oh, perfect Pokemon for Egypt to be battling. Let's just wreck him with air release and gust. Ooh, level 24 Egypt. Yeah. Go Egypt! Yes, because that's going to be useless. I'm only aiming at you anyway, so... Follow me is only really useful in double battles. And let's switch Felix up front. Felix is next to new training. Probably be able to handle this. Oh, we missed cut. Damn it. Come on. I did so much damage. But we do wreck it into bits. Damn it, she's got three more Pokemon. Good cut. Uh-oh. Oh, crap. Oh my word. We live on 1 HP. That was very nearly a death. Oh, Felix, don't do that to me. You nearly killed off by Louise Ghost. Because you were his replacement. And the crit to dominate. Yes, Felix. Just keep hacking that cut. Wow, that did quite a bit, didn't it? That'll do nicely. One more again, and we should have victory. Oh, see what Payday does. Could use some extra coins. Don't think it would be wise to battle with Felix. Let's send in Mavis. Mavis can use some love too. Okay. use a repel. Can't be bothered dealing with any wild Pokemon for the rest of this cave. I'm not even sure how much is left. Pretty much at the end, actually. Never mind. Do we risk it? Yeah, why not? Felix is your grand winner, and he's now level 22. Let's switch it up for you. Mavis. Oh wow, Confusion didn't kill it. And now I'm paralyzed as well. Great. I mean, I can't receive poison from that as well, so it's a little beneficial. Yeah, my hands are tied like this. Who's the last Pokemon? It's a Pidgey. Bloody whirlwind. Trainer defeated. Is this the yes, it is the end of the rock tunnel. Nice. Yep, just got these few trainers out here. And we'll be in Lavender Town. Not gonna take chances, just gonna throw the strongest mons in there and just batter these guys into submission. Sand attack. Okay. Finish it off. No point switching out. Just the aim is to get through this as fast as possible by blasting him with water pulse. Over and over again. Let's see how this guy does. Maybe a hiker, yep, probably rock or fighting. Okay, now that Leviathan's taken care of that. We have an Onix to deal with. Again, can't be bothered switching out rock types against, in this case, Felix. We have the dark type move, but it's the massive defenses and stuff. Makes it hard. another one. Okay, switch you for King Dave. Why not? We haven't seen much of King Dave in this episode, if anything. Always saving the best for last. Double kick. Double kick. Apologies for that. Still coming towards the end of cold at the moment. One more Pokemon to deal with, and it's a Gravelet, not switching out, and going to use Dig. If he goes for Magnitude now, I am screwed. Fortunately, he goes for Mud Spot, that's fine. Magnitude would have killed me, most likely. Didn't sound creepy. King Dave, why not? He's a level behind the other two, so let's keep him on. Weak to the ground type moves, but should be able to decimate his Cubone in a couple of moves. Down. And the next one's a Slowpoke. Dig! Get out of the way. Every move it has is super effective on me. Gotta be careful. That did a lot more damage than I was expecting. Nice. Horn Attack should finish it. And it does. That is the last trainer. Awesome. Let's just heal up. And yeah. Gonna go west. To get an encounter because there's a big patch of grass around there. That's going to be the next task, but that will wait until the next episode. Don't forget to leave a like, comment and subscribe for more content uploaded every Tuesday, Thursday and Sunday. And until next time, it's time for me to have a cup of tea.